This exercise is a standing single arm dumbbell press. So we're going to have our elbow tucked in here, feet about hip, shoulder width apart, feet forward. And the key when we do this is we want to make sure that as the weight goes over our head, we aren't hyperextending our back. So what we're going to focus on is squeezing our butt and having a big exhale as we push our ribs down. So go ahead and watch it from here. Squeeze the butt, exhale, now pushing my ribs down. You'll notice when I do those two things, my back isn't hyperextended. Inhale down. And with a big exhale up. And I'm just keeping this arm free so it works my core a little bit more. And that's how you do a standing single arm overhead press.